of MTA's prohibited acts while using this service. Thank you.